This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. Suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Gengar is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Taken down by an intense attack. Alakazam is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. It was paralyzed. Hit! That hurt. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It went down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Its attack missed! Singed by flamethrower! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Hit by psychic! Taken down by an intense blow! Espeon is sent out. Typhlosion is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Done! Typhlosion faces a great deal of pressure. Alakazam cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. Set and match. The blue corner has won the game.